हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ के उर्मिला सी आर टी इंग्लिश फ्रॉम के जी बी वी मिर्दोडी। आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन लेसन ए लॉन्ग वॉक टू फ्रीडम। दिस इज़ नरेटेड बाय नेल्सन मंडेला। आइडेंटिफाई द ग्रेट पर्सन्स इन द बिलो टू पिक्चर्स एंड व्हाट डू यू नो अबाउट देम। द फर्स्ट पर्सन इज़ महात्मा गांधीजी। फुल नेम ऑफ महात्मा गांधी वॉज Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born in Porbandar of Gujarat, India on 2nd October 1869. He started the non-cooperation in 1930 and the Quit India movement in 1942. India had won freedom on 15th August 1947. He became famous as the father of nation. The person in the second picture is Nelson Mandela, who was born on July 18, 1918 in South Africa. In the early 1960s, Mandela was imprisoned for his stand against the racist laws of the government. He stayed in prison for nearly 3 decades but refused to compromise his position, which was to fight for justice and equality for all people. Nelson Mandela received more than 250 honors, including the 1993 Nobel Peace Prize. Now let's go into the lesson, A Long Walk to Freedom. In life, every man has twin obligations: obligation to his family, to his parents, to his wife and children, and to his people, community and his country. What is meant by twin obligations? Twin means two. Obligation means responsibilities. One to his family, which includes parents, wife and children. Other is to his people, community, country. In a civilized human society, each man is able to fulfill those obligations according to his own inclinations and abilities. How can we define civil and human society? Civil society means it has citizens who have certain rights and duties. Inclination is a noun in a plural form, which means feelings or tendency that makes one do something. Ability is a noun which means capacity or skill to do something. But in a country like South Africa, it was almost impossible for a man of my birth and color to fulfill both of those obligations. As Mandela belongs to black race, it is difficult to fulfill those obligations. What are those obligations? Those are already mentioned in first paragraph, one for family, other for country. In South Africa, a man of color who attempted to live as a human being was punished and isolated. A man of color is generally described as any person who is not considered white. Such persons are punished and isolated. Isolation means having minimal contact with others. In South Africa, a man who tried to fulfill his duty to his people was inevitably ripped from his family and his home and was forced to live a life apart, a twilight existence of secrecy and rebellion. Inevitably is a noun which means unavoidable. Ripped means separated. A person who tried to fulfill those duties was made to live separately. What is meant by twilight existence? It means a situation where he would not even know whether it is day or night. Those colored people who dared to live freely were considered as rebels. Such people should either live secretly or were imprisoned. I did not in the beginning chose to place my people above my family, but in attempting to serve my people, I found that I was prevented from fulfilling my obligations as a son, a brother, a father, and a husband. He was telling that he started fulfilling his duty for people, but he was somehow prevented from fulfilling his duty to his family. I was not born with a hunger to be free. I was born free. Free in every way that I could know. Free to run in the fields near my mother's hut. Free to swim in the clear stream that ran through my village. Free to roast maize under the stars and ride the broad backs of slow-moving bulls. Maize is a noun which means maize. Mandela did not have desire to be free as a child because he couldn't do whatever he wanted. He could swim, run, and almost everything else. As long as I obeyed my father and abided by the customs of my tribe, I was not troubled by the laws of man or God. Everyone else who belongs to his community was following rules laid by them silently. They were not rebels, hence they were not troubled by any laws. This lesson is stressing the importance of freedom. Fundamental right of humans is freedom. Freedom means ability to live without any limitations. Freedom must be one's birthright. A winner is a dreamer who never gives up. It is quoted by Nelson Mandela. Exercise. Answer the following questions. Why is it difficult to fulfill the twin obligations in a country like South Africa? Second one. How did Mandela's understanding of freedom change with age and experience?